not to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it, that unless you're free, the machine will be prevented from working at all, from working at all, from working at all.
Don't lay down and die because a new world order, the business of the day for the elite, when they're coming to take your freedoms away.
Well, happy holidays, human beings from the planet Earth. I was just sitting here doing some laundry, Christmas Day. Yeah, I know. Some of you are going to think, what are you doing out on Christmas? Well, the holidays don't really mean a lot to me. And luckily, my kids handle that pretty well. I mean, they get some Christmas gifts, but we have talks about the stuff that's going on. And, you know, I'm really tired of it. I really am. I want people to enjoy themselves. I want them to have holidays. The problem is it's all based on lies, and you're killing yourself for it. As the kids got their gifts this morning, which were, you know, minimal by most standards, but they were very happy, humble kids. We know that, I don't know, what, 1.5 million so people will die today of starvation? 1/3 of the world is starving. Millions of kids are crying today because they didn't get what their expectations had wanted. Those expectations set by the current society that we live in. I know some of you, someone out there somewhere someday today is complaining because the TV they got wasn't as big as the one they wanted. And then could draw a line from that person directly to somebody else that's crying their last breath because they haven't eaten in days. So, I'd like to see a rebirth, that our holidays get annulled. And the only holidays we celebrate are holidays of revolution, like when you stop this spraying of our skies, when you stop the raining down of Fukushima on our food and our children, when you shut down a corporate entity that is not only responsible for all this dismay and anger, but just a week or so ago took your money to bomb to death a wedding party somewhere on the other side of the planet. As happy as I'd like to be for everybody today, it's not a holiday. It's not the kind of holiday I'm going to really celebrate. I'm going to stop by and see my parents, make sure they're okay. You know, let important people know I love them, but try to do that anyway on a daily basis. Anyway, not to dampen your spirit, but I'm glad you still have something to be happy about. But I want you to take a deep, deep thought. Is that happiness built on truth? Or just a temporary fix, like a heroin addict? Anyway, for everybody that has supported us through this tough time and the job loss, thank you very much. That's why I'm actually able to do the laundry today, because I haven't done it in 2 weeks, because I have not been able to. It is that tight. But anyway, much love, many thanks, and I'll see you soon. Oh, and by the way, I love you.
And you've got to put your body upon the gears and upon the wheels, upon the levers, upon all the apparatus, and you've got to make it stop. And you've got to indicate to the people who run it, to the people who own it,